Good morning. It's Sally Winchell, Wellness Director at Brightside Opportunity Center, coming to you live today from the Brightside Opportunity Center Fitness Center, which is getting ready for our reopening. And I'm pretty excited about it, so I'm going to give you some updates. We're going to do a seated strength and conditioning. If you can't tune in live today, this video will be on the Brightside Opportunity Center Facebook page, as well as the Brightside Opportunity Center YouTube channel. So anyway, just for a couple updates, and I see some people are coming in now. That's great. We are reopening Brightside Opportunity Center on Monday, June 29th. So that's when the whole center opens. However, the classes will only be in the gym. I'm going to go over that schedule a little bit later. So the building opens the 29th. We have classes next week, a limited amount, because I'm going to take a little vacation down in North Carolina. Hi, Kate. Kate, I miss you. I miss you, Kate. I can't wait to see your smiling face. Anyway, so yes, so the building opens the 29th, which is next Monday. However, the classes will be in the gym. The fitness center is going to open Monday, July 6th by appointment. So if you want to spend some time on the SciFit bike, or you want to spend some time on the treadmill, or you want to spend some time in here, 1 hour session, give me a call, send me an email, Rosa already did, and you can have your hour time slot. I will be opening the door, greeting people, everything is super clean, we're going to be keeping it super clean, disinfecting, sanitizing, so we've got the whole protocol, no worries, social distancing, everybody's going to be safe. So anyway, I'm really excited about it. Next week, this is your last, I know, sorry to say, your last online live Facebook workout. So next Tuesday, there will be a seated strength conditioning, normal time, Tuesday at 10:15 in the gym. Yay! Deb Adams, Wednesday, 9:15 a.m., Silver Sneaker Stability. So you have two classes. Yoga, 10 a.m. in the banquet hall. So no 9 a.m., 10 a.m. You will get an email today with this schedule. So open up that email that says News from Brightside Opportunity Center so you know what's happening next week. The following week, we will be back with a full lineup of all of your classes. So all good, ready to come back. Hope you guys are too. We had about 19 people today in my strength and conditioning class outside. So we are having a great crowd. Everybody's loving it. So we're back. Anyway, just call me or email me if you have questions. That's all you need to do is let me know. So grab your chair. Grab your dumbbells. We only got a couple people watching. That's totally okay. We're going to get it done and then enjoy the rest of our day. Alrighty. So, music maestro. Move this out of the way. We're going to do a seated stretch and we're going to do our cardio and then we're going to move into some strength and let's find that music. Alright, guys. Whoever's on. Hopefully, if this Wi-Fi is a little weird and I freeze up, just keep going. It's going to come back. So no worries on that. I don't know if this is slow, but it doesn't matter. All right, guys. Take that volume down a little bit. Sit up nice and tall. Everything's lined up. Roll. 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 Hi, Rosa. Shoulders back, roll. Add your elbows. Elbows. Good. Arms, big arm swings. Hopefully I'm not gonna hit anything. Send them back. I don't like this lighting. I look yucky in it. Roll forward. Forward shoulder rolls. Get those shoulders stretched out because you know we will be doing a few shoulders today. Elbows. Pick up those elbows. Excellent. One more. Now bring the arms around. Big arm swings, big circles. Good. Couple more. Come on. We'll climb a little close here. Bring your arms to center. We're going to do breaststroke. Open up that chest. Yes. Forward, open up that chest. Forward, open. Good. Good. Bring it here. Close, open. Close, open. Squeeze, squeeze the back. Chest, back. Yes. Two more, one. And two. Now bring it down. Stretch it up. Snow angels. Up and down. Good. Up and down. Up. Don't lift your shoulders. Don't shrug. Don't pull them up. Keep those shoulders pressing down. Keep that chest lifted. Woo! That's burning. Cross. Open. Cross. So they're not real tight. I'm just kind of actually keeping it really relaxed. Now bring it down. Torso, just twist, twist. Little waist twist. Bring it here. Up, over. Back down. Up, over. Down. And down. Now hinge forward. And just kind of allow your body to relax. Stretch out that back. Roll back up. Again, let everything fall forward. Drop your head. Roll back up. Let's hold that leg. Circle your ankles. Circle. Reverse. Point, flex, flat point, flex, point, flex, good, point, and flex, yes, point, flex, point, and other side, pick it up, and ankles, and reverse, good, point, flex, yes. Flex and bring it back down. Heel floor. Just slide that hand down your thigh. Stretch out that hamstring and calf. Stretch it. Come back up. Heel. Hi, Diane. Hi, Kiki. Come back up. Ankle, knee. Little hinge, just a little one. Stretch it forward. Come back up. Make sure you're leading with that chest like you have a headlight and you want to keep it shining forward. That's it. Bring it back up. Hinge forward. Bring it back. Other side. Ankle over knee. Woo, yeah, this is tight for me. Hinge forward. And up. Hinge. Come back up. So you're not rounding your back. You're not doing this. Send that chest forward. Good. Now let's step the whatever leg you want out and in. Open and close. Out. In. Out. Just little hip openers. Hip openers. Yes. Hip. 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 One more on each side. Out and in and out and march. Now, I don't have my silver sneakers chair, so it's a little weird. Just march. Now get the arms going. There we go. Let's burn a few calories. Pump those arms now. Now send your arms up. up, up, press it up. Press and march, press and march. That's it. Bring it down. Now we're gonna do our heel forward. Let's play the music start. So we're gonna send that heel, elbow, and opposite leg, okay? Here we go. And heel, 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 heel. So I'm trying to stretch that elbow up and point it parallel to the floor so it gets a stretch in that tricep. Yeah, that's it. Heel forward, heel, heel. Let's turn it into a kick, kick, kick. Now I'm just kind of reaching, reach, send it to a kick. Little kicks, yes. Good. Kick, kick, kick. Now we're gonna do elbow to opposite knee. So your arms are up in goalposts. You're gonna just do this. They don't need to touch. Just kind of a twist in that torso. Here we go. Boom, boom. Pick it up, pick. Get those knees up as high as you can. Yes. Work in that midsection. Those obliques are getting it. Getting it, yay. I hope you're doing good, Kiki. Thanks for keeping me informed. And bring it back down. Back to your march. Out, out, in, with the legs and the arms. Out, out, in, open, open, close, close. I just keeping my elbows bent. Open, open, close, close. Open, open, close, close. Good. Back to your march. That's it. We're almost done with this part. Gets that heart rate up. Yes. Keep marching. I'm scooting forward. Take your arms down and curl and down and up and down and curl. No weight now. Just your march and curl. Lat raise and down. March, out and down. March, good. Now stop. Stand and sit. We're gonna stand all the way up, sit all the way down. Here we go. You can put your hands here, but don't do this. Ugh. Even though I feel like that right now, and don't do this. We're gonna stand straight up, stand up, sit down. Stand up, hand, sit down. Good. Straight up, straight down, straight up, and down. Keep it going. Up and down, five reps. This is two. Here we go. Three, and down. Four, and down. One more. Up. And seated down. Push-ups. Legs are wide. Hands on the inside of your knees. Hinge forward. Push back. Seated push-ups. Forward. Push back. Good. I'm still leading with my chest. I'm not rounding my back. Keeping it all nice and flat. Down and up. Good. Down and up, down and up. Five more push-ups. Use your muscles to push yourself back. There's two, we got three more, here we go. One, two, one more, and three. All right, now let's do a leg press seated. So you're just gonna pick your knee up and stretch it forward and bring it back down again. Here we go, up and out and down. Up, out, and down. Up, out, and down. So we have no weight on this except our body weight only. That's totally okay. We're gonna call that four, yes. Up, here's coming up on five. We're gonna go 10 reps, that's five. Up and out, good. Six, leg press. Seven, go with 8. Yes. 8. 9. One more on each side. I probably miscounted, but that's okay. I want you to stand up now. I know it's a weird angle here. Little squats. Hands here. As you squat, when you stand up, your hands go back. Here we go. Down and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, if you want to go a little deeper, there's 10. 5 reps. 1, 2, 3, good. 4, 5, there's 15. Take your legs a little wider. Let's swing those hips. That actually feels really good, just to swing your hips back and forth. Loosen up those hips and waist. Just rocking. Yeah, we're gonna do a wide squat. No weight, here we go. Ready, and down, and up. As you're coming up, squeeze that butt. Down, 3, 4, 5, 6. Also, I get me major inner thighs here, 7, 8, 9. We're going 15, there's 10. 11. 12. Come on, guys. 13. 14. Now, guess what? We're repeating. Stand up, sit down. All right, here we go. Fist in hand. Down. And up. Down. 2. No rocking. 3. 4. 5. 6. Bum, bum. 7. I'm starting to feel that burn in my quads. It feels great. 8. 9. 5 more, here we go, down, and up, that's 1, down, straight up, 2, 3, 4, last one, 5, stay up. Regular squats, remember, hands are here for the squat. When we stand up, you send your hands back. Here we go. Now you're warmed up, so get down as deep as you can on that without pain, of course. You're sending those hips back. You are hinging, sending that butt back. Sending that butt back. Here we go. Ready, and down, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, woo, I'm getting warm now, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, one more, and down, and up, shake it out. What'd we do? What's this Macarena thing? I forget this. Boom, 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 boom. Is that how it goes? Out, out, up, up, shoulder, shoulder, head. I don't remember. Here we go with a wide squat down and up. 2, 3, I gotta relearn the Macarena. 4, 5, booyah. 6, send those hips back. 7, don't go forward, don't do this, don't do that. 8, straight down for 9, 10, whoo, and 11, 12, let's stay here. Let's stay here. Just because it feels good. Working those quads, little pulses. Oh yes. Come on. Stay with me. Hi, Diana. Boom. 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 I'll come up. Ooh. Shake it out. Boom, 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 boom. Let's sit down. Oops, sitting on my ball. Grab your water. Get a drink. That was a good one. We're gonna do abs. Lean back in your chair, leg lifts. We're gonna go one, come down. This is slow, two with this music. Three, four, try to control coming down. Five, boom, six, don't go boom. Seven, like that. Eight, take it slow. Nine, and 10, five more. I'm into 15 today, 11. That's great, lower abs, 12. Woo! 13, boom. 14, boom, and 15. Sit up, hinge forward, stretch out that low back. Come back up, good. Let's grab two dumbbells, work our back. Where's mine? Oh, there they are. Here we go. Hinge forward and one. Really squeeze. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Squeeze for seven. Eight. Nine. Take it up and just little pulses. Pulse, working that back. Now release, flies. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're going 10 and a pulse. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Bring it down. Now take it back up. Pulse. Little one. Oh, yes. It's amazing how that works that muscle. Bring it down. Have a seat or sit up. Woo, that was good. Curl press. Ooh, this is an old school. Here we go. Curl. Press. Bring it back down. Biceps. Shoulders. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, yes, nine, 10 reps, here we go. Now bring it down, two, without the curl. Three, four, nice and slow coming down. Five, working those shoulders. Six, seven, eight, nine. One more. Now keep it up there. Now bring it down super slow. Let it sink slowly. Oh, woo, that feels good. Bring it down slow, yeah. All right, guys, girls, we have no guys today. We're gonna do lat raises and front raises. Here we go. Gotta sit on my chair. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Woo! We're gonna do a pulse after this. Nine, One more full one. Now take it out and pulse it. Sit up straight. I just corrected myself. I wasn't sitting up tall. I had hunched over. Couple more. And bring it in. Put them on your lap. Roll those shoulders. Get that Bernie out of there. Ooh, you know what? High rep, low weights creates a great buildup of that lactic acid, which is the burn you feel. It's great for that. Front raises. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Bring it down. Woo! That anterior delt, if you can see, this one right here is the one on the anterior that you're building, and right in through this front pec. So that's the muscle group. You can see it. Lateral, you're working medial delt, okay? How about we do biceps only, no shoulder press. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 15 reps, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, one more, and 15. How about we do tricep rollouts? 15 reps, guys, bring it up. Here we go, get those elbows close to your ears. 1, 2, 3, drop it as low as you can, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, tighten up those triceps, 13, two more, 14, one more, and 15, back to bike curls, 15 reps, 5, 6, ready, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, hi Danielle, 10, 11, good control, 12, notice I'm not letting them swing, 13, taking them down nice and slow, 14, and 15, now, pulse, just little pulses, little pulses. Now we're gonna turn them this way, keep it away from your body, and hold, just hold the weight, hold, oh yes. We're just tearing down that bicep muscle tissue with this good burn, yes. And bring it down. Triceps. Rollouts. 15. Take it back. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 15, 9, 10, 11, 12, Bernie, 13, 14, now pulse, little pulses, feel that tricep burn, oh, so good, now just hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, I love it, woo! Oh my goodness gracious, put them down. That was great. What time do we got? Oh, we got a little time yet, a couple minutes. Now, If you have your tube, I really want to do some pull downs with my tube, with the handles. If you don't have a tube, hold your hands up like this, strong, and bring it down and squeeze your back. And squeeze that back. You don't need a band or you don't need dumbbells. You just need to focus on those lats back there. But I'm going to use my band. Put your hands through there. Teresa! Yay! Hi, Teresa! Bring your hands up. Get some tension in that band. Here we go. Pull it down to your top of your chest. One. Squeeze that back. Two. Pull that band. Three. Yes. Four. Great work. Five. Woo! Six. Seven. How many are we going to do? Eight. I know you want to stop, but I'm not going to let you. Uh-uh. No way, man. We're going to go 10 more. Now we're just now starting to get that good burn in there. Two. Woo! Three. Four. Five. Five more. Come on, you can do it. Six. Burn in. Seven. Eight. Let's go. Ugh. And, oh man, that was good. Woo! Now I'm going to torture you. Back. Band pulls. Arms are completely straight, so my elbows aren't bent. Arms are straight. There's tension in that band. You separate your hands. You don't use your elbows. All right, here we go. We're going 20 reps. This is back and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woohoo! Ah! Okay. Put that guy away. Let's go to do a little bit more lower ab work, and we're going to do a sit-up. You know how we do our sit-up? Grab one dumbbell. You're going to lean back in your chair. Bring your dumbbell here. You're going to sit up and bring it up. So you're going to sit forward in your chair. Here we go. One. You don't have to go the whole way back. Two. Three, four, five, whoa, I'm feeling this, six, seven, eight, how about we go 10, nine, I'm torturing you today, 10, bring it down, leaning slightly back, little twist, little Russian twist, one, two, gentle with yourself. Three, four, woo! Keep that dumbbell away from your body. Six, if you're happy and you know it. Seven, eight, Teresa, you gotta reteach me the Macarena. It played and I didn't know what I was doing. All right, put this between your knees, your dumbbell. We're gonna do lower abs. Lean back in your chair. We're gonna pick those legs up. Here we go, and one, bring it down slow. Two, three, with weight it's much harder, it ups the intensity. Five, six, seven, good work. Eight, nine, come on. Five more, let's make it five more. One, two, woo, three, two more, here we go. Four, one more, I'm sweating in here, and five. Oh my gosh, put it down. We're gonna do a little stretch and we're gonna be done. Good work, everybody. Okay. Sit nice and tall. Arms stretch up, get that energy all the way up through your fingertips. Now just stretch over, hold the stretch. I'm bringing that arm back a little bit rather than forward, so it's over my head, but I'm pulling back through that lat. Other side, up and over. Hold the stretch. Good. Oh my gosh, let's do two more. One on each side, up and over. Energy up and over, hold. Good. Now tricep stretch, over here. Grab your elbow and pull on that elbow. You're gonna stretch through here. Feels good. Other side. Give it a little pull. Bring it down. Come up and sweep and pull it towards your chest. Stretch in the back of that shoulder. Hold your stretch. And across and down. Up, across, press. Good. And across and down. Up, stretch it up and down. Couple snow angels, nice and slow. Reach for that ceiling. Two more snow angels. Up and down. Last snow angel. Thank God we don't have snow. I'll take heat any day of the week. Good. Now pick up that ankle over your knee. Now we've got the glute stretch, piriformis, hinge forward. Feel that stretch in that glute right there. Yes. Good. Hold it. Woo! Loving it. A little bit, come back up. Breathe in, blow out. Go a little deeper into that stretch. Good. Oh yeah, good work. Other side, ankle over knee. Hinge forward. I'm feeling this in the lower back and in my glute of this leg. Coming back up. Breathe in. Blow out. Hinge. Good job. Now, swivel in your chair. Grab that ankle if you can. Or not. If it's just this, that's okay too. If you can pick it up, you'll get a deeper stretch in that quad. And left other side. You guys did it! Release. Last thing. Hammy stretch. Heel. Oh, I can't even see. You can't even probably see it. Slide down. Reach for your toe. Never round your back. Never do this right now. Leading always with your chest forward, neutral spine, come back up, and other side. Woo! Coming back up. Oh, yay! Let me turn this off. Oh, thank you guys, whoever was on. The few of you, I love it. It's great. So remember, this is your last online class. I know, it's sad. I'm sad too. We had so much fun for the last March, April, May, June, 3 months. March, April, May to June. More than 3 months of online classes. We are back next Tuesday, June 30th, in the gym. 10:15 silver sneakers, your class. Socially distanced, everything clean and sanitized. Come out. It's all good. You guys are going to love it. And then if you come Wednesday, stability is at 9:15 with Deb in the gym, which will be awesome. And then yoga, chair yoga, Wednesday, 10 a.m. Not 9, 10 a.m. in the banquet hall. So that's what's kind of going on next week for you. Watch your email and you will get your list. Maybe it already went, I don't know. Also watch Facebook, and if you want to reserve your time for the fitness center starting June 6th, like Rosa, she's on, Rosa already reserved her time for the SciFit bike. So she knows that she has an appointment, she's going to be coming in, she's going to do her thing for an hour, and she's out. So it's by appointment. Call me, email me, get on the schedule, and that starts the week of July 6th. I love you guys very, very much, and I can't even wait to see your shining, beautiful faces. You are, you know, my superstars. Have a great day. Love you, and peace out.